The search for thrill and excitement has always been part of our lives. And guess what? Wild Adventure with a mix of thrill and adrenaline surely hit Barangay Kambinokot as it hosted Bike Psycho Cebu's downhill biking event entitled Rock Bottom. The Kambinokot or Rockies Downhill Challenge, held last April 27, numerous brave bikers faced a tough Kambinokot or Rockies terrain, which left spectators overwhelmed with nervousness and awe. The adrenaline-filled bikers coursed through a 2.2-kilometer racetrack filled with rockies, uphills, rain ruts, and drop obstacles, which made their ride extreme. Of course, the challenge was a speed competition, and bikers from different ages had the chance to participate in this cool event. The bikers were divided into three categories: 20 and under, 30 and above, and the Open Pro Division. An awesome showcase of flying bikes and lightning-like speed was seen all over the Kambinokot terrain in the pursuit of finishing the challenging race. The participants and spectators alike had a nerve-wracking, tense, but fun Saturday afternoon they will never forget, thanks to Bike Psycho Cebu for the Kambinokot or Rockies Downhill Challenge.
Well, there's those that do and those that just do talking. We're all going through hell, it's burn or keep on walking. The black hearts in their shit, if you're just riding the wind. Right now it's do or die, how will you choose to live? The memories that ruin you. You're torn upon your down by strength. It only fell apart cause you let it. What about you and alone? You come to pieces when you're broken. It only fell apart cause you let it. What about you and alone? You come to pieces when you're broken. You best believe self-pity locked in devastation's throes. The noose awaits you swinging. A blade of malice cuts the rope.
This event is a downhill biking competition, and we aim to promote and to provide more exposure into downhill biking, which is a relatively unknown sport in Cebu. Although we have already been doing downhill biking competitions, but yet the exposure is not that big in comparison to road and to cross country. He's also sponsored by Wim Cycles. He's actually an elite rider, and we didn't expect him to come here. We also have some visitors from Dumaguete City, and from Manila, and from Bacolod.
Yeah, I go extreme sports from good.
Yeah.
I love adrenaline rush. Best part is getting first every time I ride.
Dami mas taya na dito yung thrill na din yung lahat complete basta pag downhill ang pag-uusapan.
I chose this because I want to to be like my friends, like they are more bahala.